Good morning to all of you. My name is Adya Bhavsa from class 6B. This is my science activity. Topic is the object is float or shrink in water or oil water. Let's start. This is cap of a bottle. It is water and it is oil water. It is float in water. And also oil water. This is plastic spoon. This is float in water and also oil water. This is rubber. This is shrink in water and also in oil water.